Craziest things found in fast food. In 2015, this man, Mr. Dixon, went to a KFC. He ordered the chicken tender meal to go, and he took them home to eat them. But as he was sitting down and enjoying these chicken tenders, one of them tasted strange and was kind of chewy. He then gave that piece a closer look, and he saw what looked to be a deep-fried mouse. Completely disgusted, he took a picture of it and posted it on Facebook. The next day, he took it back to the KFC he bought it from and told the manager. And the manager freaked out and said, "Yes, I am so sorry, that is definitely a mouse. Would you like a free meal?" He declined the meal, took it home, and hired a lawyer. But the people at KFC corporate weren't buying it. They had him send it to their offices so it could be tested, and I guess it was actually just chicken. Seems a little sketchy, because when he went back, that manager was positive it was a mouse.